Stripes, movie review. So like the previous two movies I reviewed, this is a movie that I came across just because it happens to be being sold for a dollar at my local DVD store. But it's an interesting movie. It's from 1981 and it stars Bill Murray and Harold Ramis. So this is when Bill Murray was at the height of his fame. But he's still famous now, but this is when he was a rising star. He was just fresh off of Saturday Night Live. He was the really cool comedian at the time. Also, this is back in the days when Bill Murray and Harold Ramis were still friends before they had their falling out. So this is one of their early collaborations before they went on to do Ghostbusters. A lot of other rising 1980s stars are in this movie as well. John Candy, Judge Reinhold. According to Wikipedia, it was the first breakthrough movie for John Candy, the first movie for Judge Reinhold, and the first movie as an actor for Harold Ramis. Now, the plot of the movie makes absolutely no sense. I didn't find believable any of the actions or decisions the characters made along the way. Characters in this movie are always making spontaneous decisions or undergoing sudden changes of heart for no apparent reason whatsoever. I never even got sold on the whole premise of the movie in the first place. The premise of the movie is that Bill Murray is a lifelong slacker who joins the movie just for the sake of who joins the army just for the sake of having something to do. But as is the case for so many comedies, the plot isn't the main point of this movie. The plot is just an excuse for a series of connected gags. Bill Murray, as always, is great. He's got that classic Bill Murray deadpan humor, and I got quite a few chuckles out of it. My personal favorite part is when a woman is yelling at him. She says, "You're a bum, and that's all you'll ever be, a bum." And Bill Murray, in his typical monotone Bill Murray voice, just responds, "Well, ma'am, that really hurts." It's probably worth seeing Bill Murray's version of it. It's a lot more funny if you see him doing it. And those kind of brilliant little Bill Murray gems are throughout the movie, and that probably makes this movie worth watching, even if the plot of the movie doesn't make any sense.